Is Yeti trail races irreverent?
Yeah, yes.
What?
Irreverent.
Irreverent?
Yeah, that's the fucking basis of it, right?
If you get lost today, it's your fault.
He's a guy that doesn't give a shit, and he's going to do what he wants to do.
There's an article about someone running 50 miles in the woods. When I saw that article, I knew immediately this is what I was going to do.
Hey, this is fun. And if you get lost, guess what? You're lost.
We ultimately all are the black sheep here, right? And we all want that community family.
We don't give a shit if you come in first or last. You know, like, it's all the same.
Like, competition doesn't need to be put in everything.
These guys are my family.